happened last night.
Fuck up!
Am I missing a tooth?
Oh.
So, how did you guys bond before you started the movie? Did you go out?
What did we do? We drove to Vegas together. We went to Zach's farm on New Year's.
Uh-huh.
Ed and I, and Justin and I have known each other for a long time. He was gonna, he would have gone, but he was away New Year's. But yeah, we all just bonded.
Yeah.
And shooting the movie was like shooting a war movie. So we all had to stay together. There are no women really on set.
No.
Except for Heather that popped in and out.
And what was it like working with Mike Tyson?
Awesome. It was like a dream.
Yeah.
Come true.
Did he punch you?
He did not, no. He punched Zach.
Did you try to punch
times.
Him?
He tickled us.
I did do a little thing.
Does he react well to that sort of thing?
No.
No. Not.
He's so, not like Muhammad Ali.
No. Not, you know, gonna be
Muhammad Ali is the first thing he does.
Yeah. Do you think that there's a lot of Todd in the film? Do you say that? You
I'd
know,
say all of the film is Todd. I certainly, my character, I'd say, is probably the closest one to Todd and all the other characters.
And I think he's a mix of all the characters. But Bradley
oh, that's interesting.
But Bradley's definitely the character he plays is mirrors Todd. But I think Todd has a little bit of everyone, including the baby and the tiger.
What's going on with Hangover 2?
Hopefully it'll happen. No, it will happen, and we're excited.
Yeah?
Yeah, absolutely. No idea what it's about. Just it's in the very beginning stages. Yeah, I think we're going to lose old Dougie here again.
We're getting married in 5 hours.
Yeah.
That's not going to happen.